Let's turn that up. This California weather feel good. Look at that sun. Woo. That California weather, man. It feels good. Feel it. Let's turn that. Wind down my windows because it ain't cold. I ain't got to wear no coats or nothing. I know y'all New York niggas, man. I know y'all jealous. I know y'all jealous. So go ahead and do that. Turn this radio down just a tad bit. All right. So, yeah. We got a Listen to it. California weather. Listen to it. Airplanes flying by. Feels good. A little quick video YouTube. Joe Side Hop. I'm back in the house. Take off my shades because you know it's hot. Whew, I know y'all see that sun. That sun glaring. Look at that. I'm like Rob and Chris right now. Team light skin, team dark skin. One time like that. Look at that. But fresh off work. Went to Taco Bell, got one of these good old XXL tacos, because you know it's hot. What's that? It's hot and fresh outside, I was feeling good. Got my Young Jeezy playing. Don't eat one of these tacos. Now, this is why, Taco Bell, y'all need to make these regular ass tacos like this. Y'all need to make these like your regular size. Okay, that's a real fucking taco, but damn, man. Talking about XXL, nigga, that's a real taco, Taco Bell. Y'all full of shit with that bullshit. Full of shit, okay? So, let's get to the premise of this video. After I smack some of this taco, you know? So, I gotta show y'all what it tastes like a little bit. Hold on, so I'm gonna put this hot sauce on my taco, baby. That's how Pop said it on Friday, after, or next Friday. Hot sauce on my taco, baby. So, yeah. Hot. That's a good ass. That's a good ass motherfucking taco. That's a good ass taco. Now let me get to my video. Man, I gotta take a swig. So, April 18th through the 20th. Your tag team motherfucking champions. Joe Side Hop, the great one. That's Deshaun, Robert Mays. It's gonna be at WonderCon. And you're gonna be there acting a fool. Dressed up like, ain't dressing up as shit. We just gonna put on our DX shirts. Everybody just gonna, you know what I'm saying? So, finna act a fool, have some fun. Universal Studios, Six Flags, one of them, you know. Going with the homeboy Phillip, my brother Scooter, Samantha, some of her sorority sisters supposed to be going. We all gonna be in a big old group of DX. And we gonna be getting niggas' asses. So, just saying. Virgil, you ain't gotta worry about me this time. Okay, I'm completely single, my guy. You ain't gotta worry about that. Because last time I almost had to kick your ass for doing some shit you shouldn't have done. So you are, you still $1 million man's bitch, though. Ted DiBiase's bitch. So, I ain't finna listen to all the damn Trey songs. So, we out at WonderCon, whooping ass, talking shit, popping pics. Stan Lee, ain't nobody paying no $100 for no damn picture. You, first of all, if you get autographs from people, if you pay, first of all, if you pay an autograph for somebody, you whack as fuck. But if you just go up to a random ass person, because I don't give a shit who it is, this would be The Rock, Kobe. But if you just think somebody's greater than you enough to get an autograph from them, I can't help but look at you as a lame. That's just me. I don't think nobody's greater than me enough to get an autograph from them. They can have my autograph, though. I give them my autograph. You know? I might tell them what's up. Treat them like a common person. Be like, hey, what's up? You know, what's going on? But I'm not getting anybody's autograph. I don't give a shit. Not worth anything. It's worth a piece of paper and a scribbled name. It's like signing for a car. Let's go give me an autograph with some money in that bitch. Then I'll take your autograph. Otherwise, it's just not greater than me, so. But here we go, be at WonderCon, having some fun on the roller coasters. I want to see who's scared of them roller coasters. Who a beast, you know, because I'm roller coaster king. You know, in sunny California. And the nice, good old, glorious sun feels so good. We're going to be out. And fool, might ride that X2. Might get on that Transformers ride. No? Let's see what's happening. So go ahead, hit me up. Go ahead, subscribe. No? Subscribe to my videos because it's going to be some videos coming. Oh, I am going to do a video about my car. I still ain't did it. I am going to do it. I just wanted to, you know, get some new stuff. I got some new lights coming in now. It's going to be red light specialists. You know, it's regular LEDs. Now it's going to be some red LEDs. Okay, I'm going to have all that all jazzed up, nice cleaned up, show you what it's like. Okay? And do all that stuff. Until then, I'm out.